I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Yes. Yes, slowly now. Do you feel them? The enshrined weight, watching the immaculate for thousands of years. They will not stir until the ascension. They wait for her to deliver them. Here, drink fully. Warm your bones. Thank you. sacred glen. Truly your blessed foundling. That glen contains the true nectar, the most precious sacrament. Each drop holds both transcendence and transfigurement. Rare is the soul brave enough to extract such an offering. I'm afraid I'm no longer fit for such work. The rite of extraction requires deeply pious hands, though perhaps deeply blasphemous hands would do.
Yeah!
Yes, taste the truth.
Choked my vision, and tears welled in my eyes. The world itself burned white hot, but beneath it all, there was nothing. No monsters, no gods, only oblivion. The consecrated fires revealed cinders and shadows, yet I strained to see more. Surely these sages offered more than the assurances of annihilation.
Sip this. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Sip this.